I hope Hornblower gets a board that warns him that he's in good shape, because he should not push as hard as he has been if he's got a bit of a margin.
Tremblay showing some patience here. We keep waiting, and this may be his moment. He tries the outside line on Tommy Casas going into turn number one. Doesn't get it done on that lap, but continues to chase down into two. Has a look very quickly to the inside, but I guess he's biding his time.
Yeah, he's looking. He knows that Tom's going to be hard to pass, and it's going to take something creative, so he's just trying to keep the pressure on. And what's interesting, of course, is Casas dealt with Hornblower yesterday and had a strong victory, but today he just doesn't have the pace, and he's starting to ride just slightly inconsistently. Of course, he's riding both classes on two different bikes, and riding the 1,000 in the heat takes a lot out of you, so you can't help but wonder if maybe he's fading just a bit as Tremblay has another look off the back straight.
Well, if he's fading a bit, it no doubt has to do with the double duty that he's doing, as you mentioned, but it also has a lot to do with the temperatures those riders are dealing with right now. Tremblay is right there, Colin. He's just waiting for that opportunity, and just a little squirt, he'll be right up beside him, and one more little push, and he'll be in the front of this race as he moves to the inside of Tommy Casas.